Hey guys, this is Ted, aka IC. Today I'm going to show you one of the new Photoshop feature called Content Aware Fill. We're going to use this tool to remove the footprint on the sand. There are many other ways you can do this in Photoshop. In the previous Photoshop, one of the easiest ways is to use the lasso tool to select the path and right click, choose Fill. Under the contents, change that to Content Aware, then click OK. Photoshop just automatically assembled the textures around the selection for us. But one of the problems is that you can't control where is it from. I'm going to show you how to solve this problem with the new Content Aware Fill tool. I'm going to go to Edit, drag down, select Content Aware Fill, and a new window will show up. On the right side is the live view mode of the final result, and the left side with the green area is showing you where Photoshop will be sampling the textures from. You can see that it's sampling some of the bigger textures from the foreground, so we need to change that. We're going to go ahead and use the brush tool on the left side and tell Photoshop where not to sampling the texture by painting on it and remove the green area. Use the fill setting on the right side and change the color adaptation from low to very high to match the contrast and brightness for the sampling area. And next, we're going to select Scale, which will allow content with repeating patterns to resize for a better match. And you can see the result right away. It is way better than before compared to automatically filling without the options to control it. I'm gonna go ahead and use the brush tool to polish the selecting area a little bit better. And on the right side, you can see now with the output setting, there is affecting current layer, create a new layer, or duplicate layer. We gotta go ahead and select the new layer and press OK. What it does is that instead of just affecting the original layer, now it's going to create a complete new layer on the top of it with the sampling that we just created. I'm going to go ahead and put the layer mask on the new layer we just created and use the brush tool to blend in a little bit back smoother. And there you have it. This is how you use the new Content Aware feature on Photoshop CC. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.